fire broke out at Emirates Market shopping mall in Ras Al Khaimah on Monday evening, but no injuries were reported afterwards. Ras Al Khaimah police said in a notice shared on social media at about 10 p.m. that traffic diversion were in place. People shared video footage on social media of retail complex engulfed in flames.